Well, she's hardly hit the front all race. It's been a perfectly managed race. And Fem van Empel, she almost can't believe it herself. She's the World Cup winner for a third race in a row. It's van Empel, it's Pieterse, it's Verst. That's the top three in Tabor as the UCI Cyclocross World Cup hits Europe.